I feel way too much about everything. And maybe we all should.